How do you save your work in Tableau Desktop? There are four main ways to save your work. Let's start by clicking File, Save As. You're going to have the option to save your work as a twbx or a twb file within any folder on your desktop. A twbx file includes all of your data and all of your work. They do end up being quite large. A TWB file only contains your work and does not contain the data. So if you're sharing this file with a coworker, you're going to want to make sure to choose TWBX so they have the data included in the dashboard. Let's cancel that out. A second way you can save your work is clicking File and Export as Version. If you're working with somebody who has a lower level of Tableau Desktop than you do, you have to export it as a lower version. So if your coworker has Tableau 2020.4, you're going to have to export it as 2020.4, or they won't be able to open it. They will not be able to open a version 2021.4. You also have the option to choose between TWBX and TWB. A third way to save your work is by publishing it to Tableau Server or Tableau Online by clicking Server, Publish Workbook. You'll be given the option to add your credentials and publish your work to Tableau Online or Tableau Server by clicking Connect. A fourth way to publish your work is to click Server, Tableau Public, and Save to Tableau Public As. You'll need a Tableau Public account and make sure you don't publish sensitive data. This is a public site that anybody in the world can access. And that's four ways to save your work in Tableau Desktop. Hope this helps.